Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Southeast corridor. We have an intruder.
elevator bank on level 4 to intercept.
Copy that, Control. On our way, Control.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Prep the arc for delivery.
Dog Target spotted. Move it quick. Target spotted. Up.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like...
Spin up the outer ring.
They went forward with the ARC test.
Test sequence will commence once the...
My warning is to postpone, but what Marder wants, Marder gets.
Place.
Jefferson Boyle, log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to get creative. I hate getting creative.
Moon as a test.
This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
There is no value to you.
Oh, right there, pilot.
Now that I have your...
I'm located.
To be more precise, human life to a certain limit is expendable. We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive. Adaptable yet strong. And always resource intensive.
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
We are endless consumers of resources. But most relevant to our research here is one undeniable fact that human life is abundant. Overpopulation of any colonized world is a given. Through the lens of cold objectivity, it is irresponsible to say that all individuals on such worlds are actually indispensable. Millions of humans die across the colonized worlds every day by any number of causes. Human life is expendable. Now our problem is twofold. On the one hand, we are faced with a hostile frontier populace opposed to our commercial... a never-ending cry for natural resources demanded of us by the greater populations of the core systems. I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life. Now that I have your attention, to be more precise, human life to a certain limit is expendable. We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive, adaptable yet flawed, and always, always resourceful.
We're based on your reconnaissance facility. I may have a plan. Stay outside.
All non-combatant sectors, please display security credentials clearly to avoid accidental termination. Thank you.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Before the full weapon test pad explodes. Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Enemy Titan down.
The hell with the safety protocols. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Uphold the mission. I advise you get as close as possible to the center of the rings.
BT?
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the Militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet